Obamagate. It's been going on for a long time. It's been going on from before I even got elected. And it's a disgrace that it happened. And if you look at what's gone on, and if you look at now all of this information that's being released, and from what we're getting, it should never be allowed to happen in our country. And you'll be seeing that in the coming weeks. But I'm not going to talk about it, but I'm not to do so. Yeah, John, please. You know what the crime is. The crime is very obvious to everybody. All you have to do is read the newspapers, except yours.